to this nice little place.
Yeah.
How are you? This is cool for me because I don't really get to do this kind of stuff much though. And I've dreamed about it since I was 12. This is the lovely and talented Ann Sparling, so we're just going to do a little song that I wrote for you. Before we bring the band up, I thought this would be a good chance to do this. This song is called the Tramp Steamer Song, and it's about, if you know anything about tramp steamers in the 1930s, well, even before the 1930s, it was a way to travel if you couldn't afford a luxury liner. The deal was you get on the tramp steamer for cheap money, but you had to go where the tramp steamer went first, so you might be on it for 6 months over to Europe. I think it would be a great way to travel, personally. So here it is, the Tramp Steamer Song.
Whistle blow, and you could wear a satin.